sound like he ain't doing too good. Okay, so I remember hearing the song for Chaos Island. I really actually want to hear it. But I have heard that from my friend has told me that he has had issues about when the game goes into 2D on the island. So sometimes the game. Testing something. But it feels like my right trigger is trying to get stuck. If an enemy blocks your attack, press left or right bumper, take them by surprise. I'm getting like a square and pug vibe from this song. I don't know why, I just found. Oh, dude, I've never seen that. I've been swinging back and forth from like a zip line.
Thank you.
Look at that. Look at that. This is what I'm talking about. Let's go. Good start to the video here. We're already at part 9? This is part 9 already. And collect tails. Dude, look at Sonic though. Like, he's just a minion. Tails is in an unstable state, trapped in cyberspace. Clearly, we're talking to stable conditions. There's a lot of TV here. Okay, that was weird. I tried to drop dash and I threw it back to 3D for some reason. Explore. Yo, what is that? Okay, so what do we have? I think we want that. So what is... Yeah, we're definitely going to be using that one. Talk to Tails now. Dang, Sonic's looking rough. Cross slash.
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
Okay, so that explains why Sonic's just looking tired right now, because the corruption's beginning to get to him. Cross slash. Circle the enemy and let loose a stream of shock. So our objective is to keep the chaos going. You're a long ways away from it. Okay, so let's not go that way. That might not end too well. I'm gonna get all the way over there. That's like near the volcano.
Okay.
Oh, Shinobi. Ooh, I told you. I'm gonna be ready that time, boy. I told you. You got to put this story down, cuz you're finished. Tell me that ain't slick, man. Don't tell me that's not slick. That was fire. That was really fire. Ooh, what are these? They're like snowflakes, and for some reason they made me think of Solaris. I don't know why they just did. And what is that flying out there? What is this? Oh, shit, it's an enemy. Is that right there? Ow! Eggman's ship. I have no idea if I'm going to be able to do this or not. I don't think you want to land in the lava there, pal. Your house is over there. Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I'm slowly starting to like doze in and out, so this is gonna go to wrap this video. So next time we're gonna keep onward, we kinda wanted to show off Chaos Island a little bit. Okay, we'll fight these guys first. Just take care of you. Okay, look, we're done because I keep like slightly beginning to doze off here. Get the hell away from me. I don't know. It'll probably be like Saturday or Sunday, maybe, probably when we come back. But that's all we got here. If you guys liked it, like, subscribe, and share. I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, peace out.